This how to 1 minute will show you how to browse private in Chrome in iPhone. First of all, open your Chrome browser and tap on this tab icon and select here incognito mode. Now you can tap on this plus icon to take a new tab, and now you can search anything privately here. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, please make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. See you in the next video.